Grow up, Heather. Bulimia's so 87.
Maybe you should see a doctor, Heather.
Yeah, Heather. Maybe I should.
Ah, Heather and Heather. And Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class.
Heather wasn't feeling well. We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not. Week's detention.
Actually, Miss Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass. Yearbook committee.
I see you're all listed. Hurry up and get where you're going.
This is an excellent forgery. Who are you?
Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table at lunch just once, no talking necessary. If people think that you guys tolerate me, then they'll leave me alone. Before you answer, I also do report cards, permission slips, and absence notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
For a greasy little nobody, you do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of your skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important.
Of course you could stand to lose a few pounds.
And you know, this could be beautiful. Mascara, maybe some lip gloss, and we're on our way. Get this girl some blush, and Heather, I need your brush. Let's make her beautiful.